Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Person.
There's the police.
Take a quick break.
Time for the Exorbio 720 gaming system. Play the game, GameTastic.com, called
Alright,
As Fast As It Seems, and the Liberty Tree called Derivative and Boring, but in a fun way.
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Lester better appreciate this. Lester better appreciate this shit.
Foreseen since. Police don't have any leads, so are asking for increased pension benefits.
This salad cost $10,000, and it was worth every penny.
That's what one Melville diner said after finishing the most expensive salad in the city. A gourmet entree invented by celebrity chef Mike recently shot to fame on several celebrity cooking shows. He claims to toil for hours over each salad using locally sourced wild mosses and organically unsustainable fish flown an obscene distance.
Okay, that ought to do it.
All units tonight, we are reporting 27, possibly with the ladies of the human.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.